continuous life support began at 11:50 p.m. February 5th. Continuous life support began at 11:50 p.m. February 5th.